I am over in Studio 1B, Metromix Soundcheck. Ross Childress, good morning.
Good morning. How are you doing?
Awesome. So glad to have you here.
I am very happy to be here. This is awesome. This is a very, very cool place.
It's also early, isn't it?
It is very early. I don't know how we're doing, how we're here, or what's going on.
But you're doing it and sounding great. Talk about it. You got something coming up this weekend?
I have a show, an acoustic show at Red Light Cafe, which is basically right in the center of Atlanta. It's on Amsterdam Avenue. But I'm looking forward to it. Tickets are on Ticket Alternative right now, so that's tomorrow night.
And this great CD, folks can get it right now, right?
Yes, Amazon and iTunes.
Amazon, iTunes. I put the paper in front of it. Yes. Who is that gentleman on the front?
That's me. I wrote everything and I played everything on it, so I'm very happy, proud of it, and all that. So,
in for a treat. We want you to hear him, Ross Childress. Take it away on this Friday.
What's it gonna be? We could be much better. Layla, lay on ya. Baby, come to me. What's your sign, or how the stars align? Cause girl, you've got that groove. Every step you take's a perfect rhyme, with such naive attitude. Don't mean to offend, but I can't tell. Thinking about you all natural. You're such a little compelling riddle, with a dash of something more. Oh, Layla, 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 lay on ya. Won't you let me hold ya? What's it gonna be? We could be much better. Layla, lay on ya. Baby, come to me. Layla, lay on ya.
Let me hold ya. What's it gonna be?